My name is Ben Oni Ardelean. I'm coming from Romania. I'm a member of the Romanian Parliament and chair the party on the foreign affairs. I've been in the last few years to all the gatherings for the FreeIran in Paris. And I think it's very important that all of us around the world could join this effort to have a FreeIran. Why it's important? Because we want an Iran where the human rights are respected, where freedom of religion is respected, where people are treated as human beings, not as people that are under dictatorship, under a terror regime. It is important for all of us to be there. Authorities, either from the parliaments, from the national parliaments, from European parliaments, for the US Congress, US Senate, people that are in charge with foreign affairs, to give a political message to this, because we want an Iran that is free of religion respected, where the human rights are respected. We want to join efforts with the Iranians around the world to come over there. Those people that left the country in order to find freedom and democracy, they are enjoying it right now. I think it's important that all of them come together to this meeting and support Ms. Rajavi and the team in order to give a political message to those people that are keeping this society under a dictatorship, under a totalitarian regime. I think it's very important for all of them to hear that we are the ones to support freedom, to support democracy, to support the human rights. I will see you over there in Paris very soon. See you there. My name is Ben Oni Ardelean and I'm coming from Romania, member of the Romanian Parliament.